Five simple steps to mastering wall jumps like fade. First of all, you want to come over here in the firing range, which is off to the right side. Step one is going to be the slide. Don't want to slide very long. The longer you slide, the more momentum you lose. We're going to slide right as our character crosses the beginning of the grate like this. Step two is going to be the jump. Any jump in Apex makes a rainbow pattern. It goes up and then down on the other side. You want to hit the wall at the highest point of the jump or the apex. To do so, you want to initiate your jump no further than 2 to 3 meters away from the wall, which also happens to be at the end of this grate. Step three will be the grapple. To do a grapple, we're going to do a slide jump, and then as we hit the wall, we're going to let off our directional key or our analog stick like this. Step number four is going to be the second jump. We're going to slide jump into the wall and then immediately jump off of the wall after the grapple initiates. The fifth and final step is reintroducing your movement key. To do this, you simply want to turn your camera in the direction you want to go after your second jump. And here's a bonus tip for anyone who's stuck around. If you want to do a grapple on a wall that's beside you, you simply want to turn your camera directly towards the wall as you're about to initiate your grapple, like this.